Welcome everyone to a brand new gentle whispering sleep aid video. I will be narrating three inspirational quotes I wrote myself every 2 minutes, followed by two poems for the final 10 minutes. Close your eyes, let my voice guide you to sleep. Quote 1. There's four main things you'll miss in this world. You'll miss your friends, your soulmate, your family, your Wi-Fi. But one thing you'll miss to your core is not getting the communication from those four. Quote 2. Some say not to waste time and focus on opportunities. Well, I like to find the opportunity to waste time, especially with the ones I cherish most. Quote 3. Life is too short to be put in a box by society's opinions. We willingly climbed in boxes as a kid. However, we had the choice of getting out if it got claustrophobic and uncomfortable. Take that same metaphor and don't let the opinion ruin who your true image is. Poem 1. Gentle winds blow, it plays with my hair as I lay in fields of gold, not having a care. Enjoying the soft soil while getting kissed by the warm rays of the sun, a feeling that I always missed. Every breath I take gets taken away by the view of a sky so beautifully blue, always having looks brand new. poem 2. The world, like everyone, changes for better or worse. Whatever the case may be, only nature can lift this curse. A sigh of relief is released as the tide rolls over my feet, sending chills down my spine. Now my anxiety is at defeat. The time passes slowly as I self-reflect in peace. Nothing penetrates my mind. Even my pain begins to cease. Birds fly overhead, singing louder and free, providing my ears with immense glee.